Hello everyone. Now there's a new MBA exam which has come in India. Since we know government of India is and wants to promote entrepreneurship and wants more innovation managers working for corporates or for themselves in India, just like what Narasimha Reddy School of Business Management or your Symbiosis Institution SIBM have the program into innovation and entrepreneurship, now AICT, which is All India Council of Technical Education, which governs a lot of institutions and programs in India, has launched a new exam altogether, which is called as AICT CET. Now, which is only and only exclusive for the given program, which is only into entrepreneurship and innovation. Okay, this exam which has come recently, you can actually go on the main website, which is aict.india.org. There you will see all the applications with respect to number of seats and the colleges which are available. And as said, it's only for a very niche specialization, people who are looking forward for only subjects on entrepreneurship or innovation are only entitled to sit for the given examination. Yes, there are a lot of reservations with respect to caste category and physical disabilities also which are available. And now if I show you the list of institutions which are nominated here, so there are 15 institutions as of now which are nominated for the given first program of innovation and entrepreneurship. You will see a couple of leading colleges like C.V. Raman Global University, Entrepreneurship Development Institution of India, and likewise so and so forth. There are 15 institutions which you have got, and the number of seats in each of the college, depending on whether it is an university or an affiliate college, it's going to be given either a PGD degree or an MBA degree. The total number of intake which you will see is 30 only. Now, what can we forecast on the basis of the current trend which we are looking at? Since we know the leading institutions are IIMs, which are also known for launching new programs, not just for the core MBA but also about niche and very diverse specialization, right from human resource development or into business analytics. In the upcoming time, you will see that the leading institutions, the topmost institutions, also are launching the given specialization into entrepreneurship or innovation. So people who are looking forward for the given programs, you can actually go on the given website of AICT and actually apply for the given course. The due dates are out, the form sheets are also out. You can actually fill the application if you are looking forward for 2021 applications. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to the given channel so that you get further notification of the upcoming videos also. Thank you so much. We wish you all the very best for the upcoming CAT and all the other management examinations.